Men just keep using their little heads to do all the thinking for them. You know, this whole yin-yang thing, it's a complete hoax. I mean, look at this lame gig. Once again, the male establishment is using women's awesome skills for their busy work.
You know what? I gotta go, okay? Yeah, I can't wait to see you two Sunday. All right, thanks, bye. Hey, can we lay off the male bashing, please?
Sorry, I've just had one too many lame dates lately. I don't understand. Everyone I go out with is so immature and childish. Does that ever change? Do they ever grow up?
Well, if I ever get out of here, I'll let you know.
Hey, check this thing out.
No, no, no!
What just happened?
We're screwed. That's what happened.
This is unbelievable. Piper takes the car, Paige orbs. Does anyone stop and think that Phoebe can't orb? No, of course not. Why? Because it's all about them.
Okay, hi, yeah, I can't get this thing off.
Yeah, don't even bother. It's gonna take a spell or a potion or some kind of emotional epiphany.
That blows. Are you sure?
Hello, voice of experience. I've been turned into a mermaid, a mummy, a genie, okay? Trust me, I know these things.
I can't believe this. I feel so stupid. I had to put the belt on.
It's okay. Just think of it as initiation. It happens to the best of us.
So it's not that bad?
Oh, no. It's bad. It's very, very bad.
Hey, superhero bank! Over here!
Please, someone vanquish me now.
Okay, we gotta get you out of here.
Hey, Jackie!
What the hell did you do to my cab?
Put it back! Let's go.
Dormant power's just been activated.
What do you mean, dormant?
Well, judging by its intensity and frequency of the emissions, I thought it was the crystal of Casimir, but it's even more powerful than that. The golden belt of Gia.
The goddess's gift to Hippolyta endows the woman wearing it with transcendent powers. I'm sold. How do I get it?
Trust me, you don't want it. It would destroy you the moment you put it on. You're evil.
Then what good is it to me?
Well, you could still appropriate its powers by getting the woman who's wearing it to do your bidding for you.
How? If she's good?
The belt's power will compel her to use its force, whether she wants to or not. In time, it'll drive her to madness, consume her. Of course, if you were to befriend her before that,
then I can get her. You use the powers for me to get rid of Ty. How do we find her?
There you are.
Yeah, thanks. What about Jake? Did you check in yet?
Hey, excuse me. You almost hit me.
Hey, I'm gonna call you back. Yeah, yeah. Excuse me?
Before you peeled out of there, you nearly hit me.
Oh. Sorry about that.
Oh.
Is that what you came all the way down here for?
Yeah, that and just to, you know, check and see how Speed's doing.
Let me guess, missionary? Social worker? Do-gooder?
Homeland Security, actually.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Check it out if you want.
I think I will. So what does Homeland Security want with a street thug like Speed?
He's not a thug, he's a kid.
Oh, no. He's 18.
Barely.
Well, barely counts, and he's gonna learn that.
Well, where's he supposed to learn that, in jail?
No, we try to scare him so that maybe he won't go back to jail.
There you go, Henry. It's all yours.
Thanks, Frank.
What's she doing here?
She's looking out for you, so don't let her down. Hey, from now on, it's for real. You got that? No more juvie passes. Next time it counts.
Yeah.
You feds better keep your books open on this one. Something tells me you're gonna see him again.
No, we won't. He's destined for greatness.
You hear that? I'm destined for greatness.
Yeah. You don't make your 4 o'clock check-in with me, you're gonna be destined for prison. Go, I'm gonna take you home.